Do not talk to me about an announcer's jinx.